pandemic has single-handedly destroyed every notion of normal. As a result, the ways we motivated people earlier don't necessarily fit the bill. Recognizing that people are struggling due to the lack of boundaries between home and work, health concerns for themselves and their loved ones, the complete loss of control and the great uncertainty, and yet having to go on, has been a big leveler across the organization. It has sparked several open conversations about mental health, and that has been one of the most important steps we have taken during this time as an organization. As a result, I believe we are becoming more empathetic, open-minded, and developing the muscle to prioritize our work in a way that sees all the roles we play and the emotions we have faced as people in this pandemic. We have worked hard to care for our people, to be more inclusive, and to ensure that our people feel safe and heard, which I believe has gone some way with motivation during these terrible times.
I think if your core purpose goes ahead and allows for people's lives to be significantly better, which is what Dunzo is able to do. We are able to make sure that users are able to stay safe at home. We are able to make sure that delivery partners who might not have any other way of earnings are able to go ahead and what you call make their daily wages. And merchants who potentially suddenly did not have any walk-ins into their store are able to go ahead and run their business because 60-70% of their order volume comes from Dunzo now. I think that's a massively big purpose. And I think when teams end up recognizing that, it ends up creating, ends up creating motivation and momentum regarding the business, which is over and beyond anything that one could do.
We at Adani Group are fortunate because our businesses have been always driven by a larger purpose of nation building. Over time, the drive of catering to critical demand gaps and thus playing our small role towards the larger purpose of nation building has become an inherent part of the organization's DNA. In times of crisis, such as world faces today, we as a unit have naturally felt the need to step up and do more. Proactive measures taken by the organization in support of India's COVID fight back has also inspired our people to be resilient and persevering. From keeping the essential services and supply chain running in the first wave of COVID to procuring critical medical oxygen from different parts of the world, creating parallel healthcare infrastructure for the society at large, immunizing and supporting our workforce and their families in the second wave has not only augmented our faith in each other, but also galvanized our people to do more.
I think one of my biggest learnings over the last 1 year has been to highlight the importance of the right culture and the right mission-oriented team in a company. I think over the last 12 months, we have seen unprecedented challenges in our business. First, when the COVID lockdown happened, for about a quarter, our business could not continue because most of it was under non-essentials e-commerce. But our team, very, very quickly, in a matter of few weeks, launched new categories, redesigned our supply chains to make sure that we could continue our business. Not just this, our teams also figured out a way to help out our users, our women entrepreneurs, small businesses to keep continue their livelihood during that quarter. We trained and educated our women entrepreneurs to make masks at home so they can sell them to make some money. We also gave them out like small loans so that they can again keep food on the table in their households. We helped out our small businesses change the manufacturing to categories that have started to work during lockdown times. And there are many, many other examples.
The single biggest learning in this is that life is very uncertain. Business environment is very uncertain. So whatever you have to do, do it now. Be it be making that phone call to a friend, catching up with an old colleague, or, you know, working for your organization whatever you have, just do it now. Don't defer anything for tomorrow. Business and life both are very uncertain.
I realize that purpose plays such an important role in everything we do, in motivating us, inspiring us, in giving us that feeling of contentment and satisfaction about what we're doing. It's not just about work, right? I spent so much time on a plane or in meetings that now I'm sure many of us realize isn't required. And everything I do now, I first ask myself, what is the purpose? Why do I need to do it? Does it really matter? This has allowed me so much more time to do things I love at work or with my daughters. I've had so many unforgettable moments with them in the last year, however constrained we might have been physically. And for that, I will always be grateful.